I'm going to give you a description of the condition of my Land Rover. It's a 1978 Series 3 109-inch pickup. It has a 2.5-liter 200 TDI engine with a turbo. This is the best engine ever fitted to a Land Rover. It's quick for Land Rover and pulls really strong. There's hardly any smoke. Let me just say, I pulled off all the carpets and insulation so you can see the metal. That's important, but it makes it look messy. You can see the bulkhead has no corrosion at all. The footwell are rust free and in very good condition. Of course, there is wear as it's 40 years old, but it's really solid. As you see behind the three seats, the whole cab is rust free and clean. There is no rust at all around the ventilation slots. Here I am in the back. It's very solid and clean. The soft top is PVC and it's not ripped in the door. The spare wheel is great. There is no corrosion to the back cross member, and my Land Rover has a reinforced tow bar. Very strong. The tires are almost new. They are Avon Rangemaster Radius, the correct tires for a Land Rover of this age. You can see under all the wheel arches, no corrosion. Under the front and under the back, you can see the chassis is not rusted at all. It's solid. At the front of the chassis, it's a solid too. The whole chassis is rust free. I have not cleaned it underneath. These pictures show the true condition. The big bolts you can see are extra tow bar angle iron mounts. Under the floor, there's no rust. It doesn't drip oil out from the oily bits either. The 200 TDI engine has intercooler and oil cooler. It starts perfectly. Under the middle seat, there is a tool tray. If you take it out, you can see the fairy overdrive unit that works perfectly. My Land Rover has freewheeling front hubs to save fuel when you are not using four-wheel drive. The diesel tank is under the driver's seat. It has no rust or leaks. The only rust is a bit on the door frame, and there is a crack in the windscreen glass, but doesn't affect the MOT. There is a bit of age corrosion lifting the paint on the alloy side panel. My Land Rover is a very honest car in really good condition for its age. I will put a full MOT on it before you drive it away. It always flies through the MOT. If you have any more questions, please just ask. Here we go, this is my superb Land Rover. Please read all the details on my eBay list and bid now. Read all the details carefully and happy bid. Bye.